morning, students. Children, we'll continue with our next punctuation mark, and that we are going to discuss in this module is apostrophe. Apostrophe is marked in this way, like a comma, but up. In the upper place, you put apostrophe. Now, when do we use this apostrophe? Spelling is A-P-O-S-T-R-O-P-H-E. Okay, apostrophe. It is used to show that something belongs to somebody. Okay, when we are showing the position. Okay, I say, whose notebook? The notebook belongs to Anita ma'am's. This is Anita's notebook. Okay, in this way, or textbook. This is a textbook. So, whose book is this? This is Anita's textbook. Okay, so children, you have to use apostrophe when you are showing some possession. Belongs to someone. It is somebody's. This is Mr. Sharma's house. This is my father's car. Or this is my brother's bicycle. Okay. So in this way, when we are showing possession, so like we write brother, apostrophe, and then we have to put S. Brother's notebook. Or brother's bicycle. Or my sister's lehenga. That dress which you got. Okay, so it shows the position. Put apostrophe and then put S. Children, sometimes it so happens that already the last letter is S. In some words, they end with S. They may be plural also, isn't it? We are talking about boys. This is boys' hostel. Means hostel belong to all the boys. So many boys are there. So boys, apostrophe, and then no more S. Don't put any more S after that. Or if suppose there is a word which ends with S, some names can be, or any other, like I say mathematics, or I say physics, civics, all these words are ending with S. So you cannot put another S after apostrophe. So, like you can have a look at the sentence, Suman's notebook is lost. Now, whose notebook? Suman. You can understand. Suman is the name of the girl. And then I put apostrophe and then I put S. This shows that it is belonging to somebody. Whose notebook? Suman's notebook. So, put apostrophe, upper case, and then write S. Okay? Then, notebook is lost. Can be even I am talking about a thing also. I can say this is my mobile's cover. So mobile is a thing. Mobile's cover. Whose cover? Mobile's. M-O-B-I-L-E-apostrophe-S. Mobile's cover. Okay. In this way we can talk about anything, any name, any place or anything we can say. Narmada's water is crystal clear. Means I am talking about the river Narmada. Whose water? Narmada's water. Okay. So in this way we use apostrophe. And then children, we also use this apostrophe when we are talking about a thing maybe or a name maybe which is ending with S. See here, my mathematics notebook is lost. Now I have put apostrophe. Shows position. I need not put another S because already the last letter is ending with S. So don't put another S. This shows that whose notebook? Mathematics notebook. Showing the position. Okay. So it is used to show that something belongs to somebody. Okay. Then it is also used when one or more letters or numbers have been left. Like the short forms. We have discussed about the short forms. Like say, I am, and I say, am. Will not, won't, did not, didn't, or do not, don't. Okay, in this way, we are using the short forms. Then also, we omit a letter or a two, which can be one, it can be two letters. And there you have to put the apostrophe to show that these letters are missing from this place. I'll show you just an example. He's going to office. He is. But I have written only his. It is not H-I-S, his. It is he is. And I have, you know, joined to, made it into short. And that's why I have put an apostrophe. This apostrophe shows that here the letters are missing. Which letter? R. He's. He is going to office. Or it can be with numbers also, children. We can use with the numbers. My grandmother loves old melodies of 60s. It shows the number. I have not written 1960. It shows 60s means the whole period of 60s. From 1960 to 1969. Okay. So this period, there you put apostrophe and write S, 1960s. Okay. So in this way, the apostrophe is used in many ways. It can show your position, that something belongs to somebody, or it can be used for shortening up, like you use the short forms, or even the letters also. Okay. So use this apostrophe when you find these situations. Okay. Thank you, children.